Good morning, my dear student. Today we will learn about the Canterville Ghost. So before we start, let us recall what had happened in the previous chapter. You know that the Canterville Ghost could not execute. Execute means carry out or perform his plan to frighten the Otis family, to register his presence in the house, but he failed miserably. What we understood? In the third chapter, the ghost was very excited to perform his plan because he wanted to frighten the Otis family. But his plan does not work properly as per his plan. Instead, he failed miserably. 2. The ghost was annoyed at the way he was dishonored. Dishonored means insulted in the house by the twins and Mr. Otis. Mr. Otis offering him a bottle of lubricant. At that point of time, he felt very annoying as well as angry by the behavior of the twins and Mr. Otis. He himself felt insulted in the house. Three, as per the fourth chapter open, we find the ghost very tired and weak. In the previous chapter, he had shown a lot of excitement in making plans and then executing them. So as the plan got failed day by day, he became very weak and tired. And he was so excited in the beginning, and due to that excitement, he was tired now. 4. All those hectic means full of stress. Moments started showing effect now. His nervous system has become weak. He start means move or jumps in surprise or fear at the slightest noise around. Hectic means full of stress. Why he became full of stress? The reason was the twins. Whenever he hears some slight noise or noise coming from the corridor around, he starts jumping out of fear. He thinks that the twins are coming to teach him. Because of that, his nervous system has become weak. We can see in the picture below now, he is hiding himself. 5. He kept himself confined in his room for 5 days, and at last he decided not to do any effort to keep the blood stain intact. Intact means undamaged in the library if the Otis family did not want it. So, after trying his best to fear the Mr. Otis family with different plan, he felt now that it is for no use. So he became in his, so he remained in his room for 5 days. He did not move out from his room, and he decided not to repair the blood stain which was at the fourth floor of library, where he used to go there and repair it and put some colors. So he did not want it more because the Otis family did not appreciate or like those coloring. So he felt that what is the use of continuing that? So he dropped the ideas of maintaining or keeping the blood stain intact. 6. The ghost thinks that they means member of Otis family, did not deserve. Deserve means be worthy of. So the Otis family did not deserve it because they were people of low material plane of existence. What actually the ghost want to say here is that about the low material. We as a human being has body and soul. The soul is much more important than our body because it is spiritual and we cannot see it. So here the ghost described the Otis family as low material, and they were the people of materials world, and they did not belong to spirituality things. So therefore he decided that not to repair those blood stains. 7. They means member of Otis family were not the people of higher plane because they had no aesthetic sense. Aesthetic means this is a faculty by which a person has love for beauty and art, of appreciating the art and color, of making things of symbolic value. Symbolic means representing or standing for some ideas. So here, people who love beauty and arts in everything, we call them that they have aesthetic sense. So here, the ghost wants us to explain that the Otis family did not have any aesthetic sense because they do not appreciate the blood stains when he colored them. Therefore, he thinks that they do not deserve his arts. Number 8. He thought his duty to appear in the corridor once a week and also to gibber. Gibber means grumble or speak at a lower pitch of voice from Oriel. Oriel is a part of the building, maybe a room with windows above a distance from the ground. Window on the first and third Wednesday in every month. So here the ghost want us to explain is that he want to gibber once a week from Oriel. Oriel means it is a part of the building, maybe a room with windows above a distance from the ground, maybe first floor or second floor. He came with plans that he will gibber from the window with different voice to create some sound so that they may think that the ghost is living there and he want to acknowledge them about his presence. Therefore, he want to grumble from the windows. Number 9. For the next 3 Saturday, he travel means cross the corridor as usual between midnight and 3 o'clock, taking every precautions against being seen or heard. He wore his large black velvet cloak. A cloak means a sleepless clothing worn in place of a coat. And carefully used the rising sun lubricator on his chains. So we can learn here that he started following his timetable, and for 3 Saturdays he continued walking in the corridor. Previous he was not afraid of the twins and he never take any precautions. Now he was afraid of the twins and have to take some precautions because they used to make him flew off and sleep him on the floor and they would laugh at him. That's why he wear his large black velvet clothes and carefully use the rising sun lubricator. 10. He also remove his boots and walk on the old warm eaten board as slightly as possible so that no noise could be created. So here he try his best not to make any noise as he walk on the old warm eaten board. So he remove his board so that he can slowly move into it. One night when the Otis family was having dinner, he sleepiness entered silently into Mr. Otis' bedroom and carried off the bottle. So while Otis family were having dinner, he entered silently into the Mr. Otis room and he picked up the bottle. While he picked up the bottle, he felt some insult of stealing the bottle. Previous, we know he refused to take the bottle that was offered for him by the Mr. Otis. Number 11. He felt a little humiliated. Humiliated means insulted at first, but later on he thought that the invention had masked for appreciation. It had served his purpose to a certain degree. The string means ropes were being stretched across the corridor by the twins, over which he tripped. Trip means when someone's foot is caught in something in the dark. So now he felt that he will need the bottles because of his chains, because the chains create some odd types of noise and he was afraid of the twins. 12. On one occasion when he had dressed himself for a part means role of Black Isaac or the Huntsman of Hoogly Woods, he fallen very badly because a butter slide was placed at the step near the main entrance hall and he had walked on it. So here he dressed himself in this frightening role. But what happened? He had fallen very badly because of the butter slide that was placed at the main entrance of the step. Remembering those incidents, he felt himself very insulted. 13. When he had fallen as if he asleep due to a butter slide. At that point, the twins were enjoying and laughing at some distance, so he was very much humiliated. It was all done by the twins to make him fall. It was the last insult he had faced, and it enraged anger him to the extreme limit that he decided to make one final effort to assert his dignity and social positions. So here he faced so much humiliated himself that he decided to do or die. So here he wanted to fight the last battle against the twins and wants to frighten them. So he decided to again to do for the last time. In the morning, he thought that everyone was asleep at the 2:15 when suddenly from the dark corner came running at him and shouted, "Boo!" He became so panicked that after this incident, he was not seen again at night. His feelings were so wounded that he just did not appear anymore. We can see in the picture below. So I hope you all have understood the story of the Canterville Ghost. So my dear student, please kindly do the assignment questions at home. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.